Dear students, this is your maths homework. Now, today's topic is circle the correct after. First of all, we will read the counting. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. By reading this counting, we will do the what comes after. Our first option is 2. What comes after 2, we will see in the counting. Now, let's read counting again. 1 and 2. And what comes after 2? That is 3. Circle the 3. Now, another option is 4. We will see in the counting what comes after 4. Let's read the counting again. 1, 2, 3 and 4. What comes after 4? That is 5. We will circle the 5 digit. Our next option is 3. We will see in the counting what comes after 3. 1, 2, 3. And what comes after 3 is? That is 4. Circle the 4 option. Next is 1. What comes after 1? We will see in the counting. Let's see. 1 and what comes after 1? That is 2. Circle the 2 option. Next is 5. We will read the counting again. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. What comes after 5? That is 6. We will circle the 6 option. Next is 8. We will read the counting again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. And what comes after 8? That is 9. Circle the 9 digit. Next one is 7. We will read the counting again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And what comes after 7? That is 8. And we will circle the 8 digit. Our last option is 9. Let's see in the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. And what comes after 9? That is 10. And we will circle that 10. And this is end of your homework.